Disabling error correction mode. Press menu. Scroll down to effects settings. Press OK. Scroll down to TX function settings. Press OK. Scroll down to ECM space TX. Press OK. With off highlighted, press OK. Hit the back button one time. Move down to RX function settings. Press OK. With ECM space RX highlighted, press OK. With off highlighted, press OK.
So
now hit back until you get to the main screen, and you are done.